job of a haunted mansion around here. You get lost and freaked out. Hi, everybody. So they're having a Halloween celebration at the Seacon Mall, our local mall, and it's really cool. I'm really excited. And you know, the theme that they change downstairs all the time. So this week they change it to Halloween theme. And it's so exciting for me. Growing up as an American, we always had, you know, door-to-door trick-or-treating. I didn't even know they celebrated Halloween in Thailand. I think this is a recent thing. And even the lady mopping. That lady, there's another lady. The mopping, the cleaning ladies, they're all like dressed up in the traditional Thai outfits. But then they have like, you know, dressed like ghosts with like blood and makeup all over their face. It's pretty cool. They stay in character. Yeah, I think Thai people love the American holidays, so then they brought it over here and started celebrating. But I don't think they do door-to-door trick-or-treating. This house is pretty cool. They put little peepholes, and then like people just look through the holes. Oh, you can see it. Oh, and there's a Thai traditional Lum Thai lady. A lot of people.
Must be the best job. Can you be grumpy and mean?
Yeah, she stays in character the whole time. It's freaking amazing. There's a monk walking on fire. Hello. This one, I don't know the story for, but there must be some sort of story.
She's got like the, what is it, the Buddha's white string that's around her to protect her.
Yeah, Chucky.
There's on the very scary Chucky. Can I stand next to
you? Yeah, go do it. Cotton candy?
I think I must throw up.
Oh, that's so cute. This one's throwing up.
You want to get made up like Joker? No? Okay, even regular people are scaring me right now.
ปดูตรงอื่น
Oh, you want to sit with him?
No.
No. That lady is trying to scare you with Batu.She got over that one.
Okay.
Old ladies are like, oh, I'm scared of the ghost.
What?
Old-fashioned Thai desserts.
Meat on a stick.
Okay, super scary.
Awesome. I'm scared. I'm so scared.
Dude, I was terrified.
They're making wonton.
Look at how fast she is.
Salty.
Thank you.
Stop.
Oh, did they change it?
Haunted mansion around here. You get lost and freaked out.